one of Zenith Lab is. Kotalo thinks he can find what he needs to build himself a new arm in there. I should try contacting him. Let him know I'm here. Hey, Kotalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Machines. We're scrapping the Spectres for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
Oh, the snow is dampening the sounds. Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
Enemies up ahead.
No point using fire against that. They're riled up now.
That's it, blew it!
Better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Origins must be...
Is that it down there?
Yep. We better make our way down there. We just need to find a way to access the database Guy was talking about.
I'll wait here.
Varro mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
For the fallen Marshal!
Cenas must have deployed them here to keep watch before we took down their base.
Burning.
There! It's primed with plasma!
Again, before the plasma blows!
Finish up and get out of here, in case there's more where that came from. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Please tell me the components are in there. Components have to be here somewhere. Send it to my stash. I should go back and give these to Cotalo.
You found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
My fall.
It is an honor to witness you. Your spear points the way to
the wings. Did they tame machines like rebels?
Carl's enemies fall before home field.
Moments later, the entire grove was filled with lights.
Like the days of the first Tenon.
Even more.
Aloy. Come to see an old... You're here. Good.
Were you able to finish the new arm?
Yes. I was hoping we could discuss it, if you have a moment.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's tremor tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the Bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
Champion, over here. I've got something to tell you. If we want to reclaim our honor...
I'm catching snowflakes on my lashes. What Cotalo wanted us to test out his new arm. I'm not sure what he... Hey, Cotalo. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the Bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Cotalo.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
After you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
You flatter me. Good!
Thank you. Well, I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.